jump in.
Don't think the likes of Howling Wolf or Elvis Presley had AC/DC in mind when they were laying down the foundation of rock and roll. Yet Australia's arena rock...